What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I cook these turkey wings in my slow cooker. So let's not waste any more time. Let's get right into it. So right now I'm just seasoning the wings with some Creole seasoning and a few other seasonings I'm using. Go ahead and check the description box and I'll have everything listed. So I'm just going to go ahead and finish seasoning these wings. A very tedious process, but it's something that needs to be done in order to give it that flavor that we need. So once I'm done with this, we'll go to the next step. Alright, so now I'm just going to pour some oil over the wings, and using my hands I'm going to really get in there to make sure that the seasonings and the oil is thoroughly coated over all the wings. And y'all, the gloves that I was using were so annoying. They kept slipping off, but you know, I got the job done. I made it work. Look at that, a mess. Alright, so now you just see me adding some Dijon mustard. That's about a tablespoon I added. So again, making sure everything is thoroughly coated. Alright guys, so now I'm adding some onions and garlic to the pot. I was out of bell peppers, but that's okay. You know, it's still gonna come out delicious, but make sure y'all add y'all some red or green bell peppers in there. Okay, and so now I'm just adding the wings. And these are some pretty big wings. It was about four of them, but I was able to fit them in there pretty good. So I'm going to be cooking this on high for about 4.5 hours. I really didn't need the full 5 hours. The meat was falling off the bone. And so I'm just going to put the top on and just let it cook. And once it was done, I just paired it with some white rice with veggies on the side. And it was so delicious. Look at the gravy. Oh my goodness. Oof, won't you do it? And don't worry, I'll have everything y'all need in the description box, so go ahead and check it out. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please subscribe and give it a thumbs up. I would appreciate it so much. Thank y'all for watching.